continue worshiping God this afternoon.
Jesus, your name.